tentacles, Eddie can't swim. Eddie, be careful. Mr. Cutshaw, please don't make him go no farther. Mr. Cutshaw!
He didn't help that child as much as he would one of his own dogs.
I heard that you're leading some sort of moral crusade against Cutshaw.
Cutshaw be like the bloodroot in the forest. As poisonous as Mr. Weatherholtz.
You're no longer welcome on my land.
You really think they're gonna believe some orphan girl over me?
Deep in the soap.